Now, if we had off every day and have real jobs to go to, we can do like Wolfless and John Sandman, just play four games every day and then upload them to YouTube. Sorry, I want to get boost. I thought you were going to go up. Hit that, hit that. Because I was afraid that guy was going to hit it over the top, so I didn't know whether to go or what. I was waiting to see if he was going to chip it. I'm behind you. I just stayed right to make sure if he tried to flick it to the right, I could block it back in. Because I had no boost, I was just double flipping. We dodged a bullet on that one. Game over. No, they're fighting. I said they're fighting. Yeah. Hey, Challenger Elite Division 3. Oh, you made All-Star, you sucker. I mean, Rising Star. All right, we're on a roll. So this is where we lose and I go back down to Division 2. Oh, really? Well, then I guess you better not lose one. Okay. I wasn't sure what to do there, but glad you did. So I guess next season we'll have to get the Grand Champ, huh? Please tell me I left that for you. Alright, I'm going. I'm waiting. I can't believe I actually made that. I almost missed it because it was one of those little side dink things. I know, but I almost didn't. Most of the time I'll miss those. Thank you. Just off. Yep. It's okay. I miss that one though. I got no boost, by the way, but I'm in goal. Okay. Yeah, unfortunately, I shot right at him. Nice one. Yeah, I wouldn't even waste it. I mean, he was way off the side on that. That's you. I'm just collecting boosts and staying back here. If you can tip that. I want to tap it in and get one final goal. Still Division 3. So how was Storks? Was it any good?
Yeah, I thought it was as good as Wreck-It Ralph, in my opinion.
Yeah, cool.
Which is one of the better animated movies that's come out recently. I thought it was great.
Have you seen the one about pets yet?
No, we didn't see it in theaters, but we were kind of waiting for it to come out on Blu-ray. It's out right now on Amazon Prime. You can rent it for like $5.99, but it's only for 24 hours, so we were trying to wait for it to hit Redbox, so it's cheaper.
I'm going goal. I'm behind you.
You got one on one right now.
I was trying to pass it to you.
There you go.
Yeah. I figured he was going to come to me, so I was trying to move it over there, although I didn't do it as elegantly as I'd like to.
I almost beamed that in.
Yeah.
Did what I wanted it to. It was just too high.
Alright, I'm falling back. Sorry. I only had like a little bit of boost, so there wasn't a whole lot I could do.
Oh, you followed it up. Yay. Yep.
I didn't have
a bounce across like that. It was just a matter of the timing.
Yeah. I didn't realize it came all the way across.
Yeah.
Oh, I missed. I'm coming behind you.
Just disrupt it. There you go. Good job. Wow, these guys are panicking.
Any boost? Alright. I can follow that. I'm on turn.
You're good.
Sorry.
No, you're fine.
I'm gonna let you recover.
Oh, good shot. Get that rebound. There you go.
Not real pretty, but I'll take it.
Goals are going, man. I got it.
Oh, you should have just let me have it. I was going to flick it to the side when you bumped me. It was all over. Just let me play it. I'll tell you if I need help. And when you shoved me right, it shoved me out of position to actually push it right.
I didn't actually hit you. I flipped back.
Okay.
I can't. I'm playing a game. I don't know that I'm going to be able to play in Moody tonight.
Tell her she can't be. That's good. I'm just going to kill it. Love it how they always do the kill yourself thing.
All right.